if you ever copied text from your browser to the console, you may have noticed issues with long lines that did not properly wrap. As you can see, the text is made of three logical lines. But when displayed on the console, and due to the limited space, long lines wrap when they reach the physical boundaries of the terminal. Sometimes you would prefer adding extra new line characters to ensure lines will break at the same position regardless of the available space. Of course, you can fix that by hand using your favorite text editor. But the Unix toolbox already contains the fold command, just for that purpose. The fold command is straightforward to use. Just specify the maximum line width and it will break long lines at the given position. Well, actually, that result is not necessarily what you might have expected, since line breaks sometimes occur in the middle of a word. Something we can fix by adding the dash S option. One issue with the fold command is it will not rewrap the text, even if that could be useful, for example, when you want to retrieve the content of a poorly formatted email. With the help of the Sed or Awk utility, you may probably find a way to overcome this limitation. As a matter of fact, that would be a good challenge for this video. So, take your time to think about the problem, then don't hesitate to post your solution in the comment section. Anyway, if you're lucky enough to have access to the GNU Fmt command, rewrapping a text will no longer be a problem. As opposed to the fold utility, the Fmt command first rejoins the input lines, before wrapping them at word boundaries up to the given maximum length. Even if you will probably not use them every day, I think those two commands are still a useful addition to your toolbox. And if you want more, don't forget to subscribe to my channel.